Hello everyone. Today we are going to see how to assign items to the hierarchy level. But before checking the steps, let us understand the meaning of item hierarchy level. The item hierarchy level or the category tree structure is used to set up the categorization of the items for the structural designing, reporting, as well as for the online website or mobile app category structure. Or this can also provide the better customer experience at your stores. So now let's check how to assign the items into new hierarchy level. Or if you want to know how to create the item hierarchy level or how to add values in it, so you can also go through with the link provided in the description box. So let's start the steps. For this, go to Inventory, Master and Item Master. Suppose I am creating one new item, that is Ashirvad Atta 5 kg. Now mention all the necessary details and switch to category details. After clicking on it, you will get these two categories you have created earlier. So press enter on it and you will get all the details of the previously created categories. So suppose I am selecting V10 pulses from it. Now for the brand, I am again pressing enter to select it and selected Ashirvad as a brand. Now click on save to save the changes. So in this way, you can assign the category and subcategory to the particular item. Now let's check the step to update it in bulk. For this also, go to Inventory, Masters and Item Master. Then click on this blank button and click on Bulk Update. Now this Bulk Update sheet will get opened. Then locate the option of Product Type and mention the categories as per the requirement. Suppose these four items are containing the category of V10 pulses. So I will copy V10 pulses from the first column by pressing Ctrl C key and will select all these four items and will paste the V10 pulses by pressing Ctrl plus V key. So now you can see all the items has been converted into product type as V10 pulses. Now simply click on save. Then click on yes to confirm the changes. In this way, you can update the category and subcategory of the product in bulk.